Tower approach, this is City Hawk 723. Anyone copy?
Nothing.
Icarus, you try.
Repeat, tower approach, this is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies.
Weird.
What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Here we go. Space runner.
I don't think you know who it is, Ejan. The Guardians were just...
Guardian, something's wrong.
Icarus.
Do not look at me, creature. Cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
No! 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 Icarus!
Your kind never deserved the power you were given.
Who are you?
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
The Falcon.
That Falcon? It belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne. And this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly?
Anytime.
Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian.
Well, this is it. The Shard of the Traveler.
This is why we were led here. I haven't been this close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet.
Wait, what's going on? Yes, I did.
Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, if I read the manual, right?
What's up?
There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave.
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together,
we can take back our home, our light, our hope, or we die trying.
Sounds good to me.
Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
Cade? What have you...
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. Doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it.
See something! Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Cade. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
You have no idea.
Hey, down.
Sub six.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
Good to see you too, buddy.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech, not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gull, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in, you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it!
Well,
did Ikora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers.
Io.
Hey, thanks. Oh, you one.
I believe this Gull creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
I won't. I promise.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way.
We did good, Icarus. We did real good.
War is over, but Gaul's forces, what remains of them, have been scavenging during their retreat. And now that Warsats are falling out of orbit near Mars, the Cabal are headed there too. I'll plot a landing course.
Be my guest.
That's the private Vanguard channel.
Mayday, do you copy? Vanguard access code 030. Get away from my ghost, you frozen. Guardian requesting backup, I repeat. I need backup down here.
This frequency is reserved for official Vanguard business. So look, whoever this is...
That's cute. You've got one of the uptight ghosts.
Uptight?
I'm uploading coordinates to a safe landing zone. Please hurry.
All right. But you're going to owe us for this one.
You made it.
Actually, yes. We did.
Well, there were a lot of them. But you did great.
Why, thank you, Dr. Bray.
Come on. Let's see what's hiding in here. Besides hordes and hordes of frozen hive, I mean.
Let's kick some ass.